So first exercise we are going to do. First question is, in triangle ABC, write angled at B. AB equal to 24, BC equal to 7 cm. Determine. First question, sin A and cos A. Second, sin C and cos C. So it is better, draw a concerned figure. So in triangle ABC, write angled at B. So draw a small figure. Right triangle A, B, C, right angled at B. Figure is not given, so draw a figure. And write the details. AB equal to 24, BC equal to 7. Two sides are given. Okay. But what is the definition of sine? Sine definition is opposite side by hypotenuse. Cos definition is adjacent side by hypotenuse. So we required hypotenuse for writing the trigonometric ratio of this. But hypotenuse is not given in the figure. But since it is a right angled triangle, we can apply Pythagoras theorem. Okay, what is Pythagoras theorem? In triangle chapter you studied Pythagoras theorem is sum of the squares of any two sides is equal to the square of the third side, means square of the hypotenuse. So here you can write that particular Pythagoras theorem like this: adjacent side square plus opposite side square is equal to hypotenuse square. That can Pythagoras theorem, according to this chapter, we can write like this: adjacent side square plus opposite side square is equal to hypotenuse square. So two sides are given, we can find the third side, and in this figure the third side what we want is hypotenuse. So by Pythagoras theorem, what we will get? AC square is equal to, that is the hypotenuse, is equal to AB square plus BC square is equal to 24 square plus 7 square is 576 plus 49 is equal to 625. So AC is root of 625 is equal to 25. So AC is 25. So AC we got. Now question is, what is sine and cos? So we are going to write sin A and cos A. So definition you keep in mind. Sine definition is opposite side by hypotenuse. But what is the angle A? So you have to see which is opposite, which is adjacent with respect to the particular angle. So sin A means A you have to see. With respect to A, opposite side is BC and hypotenuse is always AC. So just you write the definition: opposite side by hypotenuse. Opposite is here BC divided by AC, and BC is 7 divided by 25. Cos definition is adjacent by hypotenuse. A angle adjacent is AB. So AB divided by AC, that is 24 by 25. Now second question is, find sin C and cos C. Okay, so sin C and cos C. What is sin definition? Opposite by hypotenuse. But we required C angle. With respect to C, it is the opposite. C opposite, C adjacent. So opposite is which side? AB divided by, and hypotenuse is always AC, that is 24 by 25. Cos C, with respect to angle C, this is the adjacent side. So adjacent is BC, hypotenuse is AC. So 7 divided by 25. Okay. So whenever you get a question like this, in that only two sides will be given. You have to find the third side by using Pythagoras theorem and then apply the trigonometric ratio formula. Now, second question is find tan B minus tan cot R from the figure. So, triangle is already given. In this particular triangle, this angle is marked as 90. So, right angle. This side is given, this is given. This is what? Hypotenuse with respect to Q. So, you have to find the third side. What is third side? See, QR square is equal to, how to write? PR square minus PQ square. Why? Because hypotenuse is already given. So, it is equal to 13 square minus 12 square, 169 minus 144, 25. So, QR is equal to root of 25 is equal to 5. Now, what we want you to see? Tan P minus cot R. Definition you keep in mind. What is tan definition? Tan definition is opposite side by adjacent side. But angle you have to see. It is tan P, it is cot R. Tan P. Tan P. With respect to P, this is the opposite side and this is the adjacent side. So how we can write? See, QR divided by PQ minus cot R. What is cot definition? Adjacent side by opposite side. With respect to R, adjacent is QR. Opposite is PQ. So again it is coming QR by PQ. That is what? 5 divided by 12 minus 5 divided by 12 is equal to 0. So tan B minus cot R is equal to 0.